And welcome back, as we continue this adventure with the Blades of Chaos. Oh, God, yes. It's good to have these back in my hands. Who wants first? Let's try and pull that off before he hit me. Still satisfying.
This Valhalla, is it within hell?
Oh no. Valhalla is part of Asgard. Only the worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye. And those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
That works. Destroy everything. If you can't destroy it, wait till you can.
Will killing the Bridgekeeper help the dead leave Midgard?
I don't expect it will. Though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. Who'd be mad enough to go there?
Still wanted to see what happened to Greece. I know it was probably destroyed. Well, it was destroyed at the end of the third one. But I thought that ended the whole world. Came up here thinking there might be something here. There is. A bud. Must kill birds. Wish I knew how many of those I've missed and where they were at. Just, why can't you just jump down? Anything else around here? Any hidden chests? Even fly. Oh my monkeys. I'm not racist. Let's get that clear. Before anyone says, oh, you're racist, you always say monkeys. I always say monkeys. It's better than what I want to say. Monkeys. A loud, annoying creatures that throw things. My definition of a monkey. If you're loud and you're annoying and you throw things, I don't care what color your skin is. You're a monkey. My mother is a monkey. She threw a rolling pin at me. I'm smiling, I'm laughing about that because it is funny. To me, it's funny. Do I have to come back here with the kid? Game, are you crazy? Why would I want to take the kid to hell? Oh well.
The Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave. Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
With ease. Health, health. Another, what do they call them? I forgot. No, another big guy. I wasn't doing anything. I was breaking bonds. Oh, I called him Troll. That's what he was. That's why I liked it better when it just came to you. I gained more experience so I can upgrade more moves. Come on. Well, I don't got that many moves. I know I didn't. Just missing enough to get that one. Frames. I don't. Soon. goes. Oh, he's still nearly dead. Slow, but I can hit him and pull me towards him. Now to end his life. It's always the same animation. They switched it up because I was getting tired of smashing their skulls in.
Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
The hell's that bird up there? Kratos covered in blood. There's not a more familiar sight. Still Big Bird.
You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
Okay, that kind of proves that they don't know who I am. Or actually, more feels like they don't know who I am, or whatever the hell I'm trying to say.
Psst. Yeah.
He's supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you and I aim to. Come on. My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he nicked those, do you?
Yeah. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw.
Now target that wind trap with your blades. It's that little ball hanging in the middle of the door there. See it? Just let her loose.
See that? Now you can absorb and release the winds of hell whenever it damn pleases. So you're welcome and I'm leaving. This place is cold enough to freeze a pair of pigeon eggs.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Yes.
Yeah.
But since he didn't know I was, you know, the son of Zeus, I don't think that the others knew, or even know, that that Kratos is the son of Zeus. Now you guys can't escape my reach. Oh, didn't even notice you. You're so insignificant, I didn't even see him. Still can't do anything to those, though, can I? No, I really gotta bring this kid to hell. Or the Nordic version of hell. One of them. I actually thought I had to come here to rescue the child. I still rescued him, but I mean, actually, like, he gets sent here and I have to come and get him. Okay, now let's figure this out. I need to figure out anything really. I might be trying to jump the gun again. Like I mentioned numerous times, the kid has to come back here with me.
Sorry, brother, I'm still stuck on what I had back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. Just contemplate that little nugget in silence, then.
Oh, there it is. Something's going to happen. Tell by the camera. I just want to see if I can carry that with me for a while. Or at least one of them. both of them. Things too. How do you like it, you floating freak? Okay, there had to have been a reason to bring it here. Let's go try and get the other one, because I'm having fun with that. And I've ran into a few puzzles like that in other games. So, like, oh, that's not important, then you got like, oh, I gotta go all the way back and grab this. The other one. Oh, someone here. Have one. He doesn't have one. And he doesn't have one. Taking this thing next. Unless bringing it there actually did something. Doesn't appear so. Down here. Well, that's where the thing's supposed to end up. But don't think I can get it here in 10 seconds. There's gotta be at least one more. It'll stop off. Birdie! Missing a lot of those. Or maybe I'm not. I don't know. I think I get there from here in 10 seconds. Maybe not. Yeah, nope. Okay. Sorry for wasting so much time, but if I figure it out, you will know it. And if you already know it, you've watched someone else. About here, I was running out of time, so it has to be somewhere around here. Faster. Ah. Can I hit it from up here? Doubt it, but at least look. No. One more go. Hopefully this is worth it. Needs to be. But if I would have made it, that'd have been so much better. That'd have been cool. All the ice. Actually, I almost did make it, which is still surprising. What is it? What is it? What is it? Oh, that's the move I wanted to do. That's a combo move. Well, it was a combo move. Used to be the finishing to his combo move. Yep, as soon as we get out of here and if I have the money, I'm upgrading that, because that has saved me a couple times probably.
You made it! Better get home to your boy already.
Upgrade that one thing. There's one. Should I do it twice? Want these. Oh, good. People are waking up. That's wonderful. Let's get back to the boy.
We shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart.
I need to read. I'm lost because I need to read.
I finally understand. I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
Don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. It's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. You must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectful, Bollocks. He has to know. You'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself. And it includes your boy. Can you see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
Oh, come on, Kratos, you have to.
Hey, so you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother.
He already lost one family. He doesn't need to lose another. Just particles. Wait, no talking. Where the hell's the door? There's no talking. Where the hell's the door?
Well, this isn't right. Yeah, but close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry. The heart.
You have it.
Now into the soup.
Back of your hand. I can break the fever, but to heal...
You must know the truth of what it is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
Help me prep him up.
Still would be a lot to take in all at once. Yeah, you know, your daddy, yeah, he can annihilate an entire religion of gods.
Did I tell you that I have a sin, too? It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. The babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him, no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when one loves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not. Forget this.
Thanks.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
That's Venom, isn't it?
You figured that out, did you?
Well, the window looks like Bifrost Crystal, and I know that's not what's on the other side of the wall. And, well, it makes you sad.
You are wise for one so young. Yes, this is a window to a home I left long ago, but it is only a few.
The thing that happened to you in Alphine, you can't leave Midgard, can you?
A gift from my former husband upon our separation.
Why would Odin trap you in Midgard?
Petty cruelty would be reason enough for him, but as with all his rash decisions, he's driven by fear. The Vanir were the greatest threat to the Aesir until our marriage brokered peace. Many of the Vanir now think I betrayed them, the fruits of my sacrifice. To be hated by my own kind, to trap me here, is to ensure I can never make it right.
Are they done?
So I was wondering, why do you live under a turtle?
He was my first friend here in Midgard. He offered me shelter, and in return I provide him with protection against the evils of the forest.
Golden boar, giant turtle? You sure have some interesting friends.
Probably more dialogue if I stand around
now
long
then,
enough.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay then.
God, how long until he, shows the kid everything? I need to find out where that's at. And I think I know. Made a wrong turn. I believe it's that. I need to move it again. I should be able to reach it from there. Okay, maybe not. On the other side? Perhaps? While we're here, let's check what this is. Chamber. Blade is depressed again. And yet he has not asked where the blades came from. I hope there wasn't one of these in the other temple.
Prepared to face such a powerful foe.
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
Let's give it a try. One try. I'm not going to spend all day fighting her.
Here she comes.
We found two more Valkyries to fight. Why are they broken? Don't know. Or maybe I gotta continue the thing so I can get like dialogue, story. God, these things are slow. Sounds like he just got up, go to the bathroom, went back to bed. That's good. That's good, because I don't want to hear all the loud noises they make. Bad enough I got, you know, Indian music in the background of one of my Mad Max videos. Which I like, I enjoy the music, it's just... with my luck, the original composer of it, hear the video, and I'll get a copyright claim on my video because you can hear it in the background. And it's, wish they cared more.
I didn't think anything could get through all that hell, Brando.
Can I reach that from here? I don't think so. I think I gotta move it somewhere. Yeah, it's just out of reach. So yeah, I gotta find a way to bring it down to there. See, why can't I do that more often? On the roof or something? No. don't have the slightest clue. From here. I gotta go here. And I don't think I can do that in 10 seconds. I sure as hell can't reach from here. Maybe I can. Maybe I'm just underestimating how fast I am. Oh, back up.
Another riddle. Feed me not, we both are doomed. Overfeed me, all consumed.
The answer might be near, like the other.
I see it now. It says fire. Of course. Bow.
What is the question? Let's give it a try. As soon as it lets me jump. I bet y'all supposed to do that to get him to go over there. To activate all that. Oh well. It was not, you know, extremely important. That's not even a combo move. Why, game? Why? Why are you making me suffer with the best moves being, you know, special abilities? I believe that used to be like triangle and circle or something like that. Or as a combo move. I know the other one was the end of a combo move. Dialogue again? Okay. I stay quiet because I expect him to talk on the elevator. They just don't. Skibidoo. Skibidoo. Come on. Why doesn't you fall faster?
Ah, see? The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was terse. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I knew I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I'm a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god. And so were you. Boy, I have nothing to say.
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
Oh my god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you.